The Herc are attacking the station and several civilian vessels in the system.
Starfleet vessels, this is Quinn. Protect civilian targets.
With all due respect, sir, I'm not a Starfleet person.
Victory is life. Victory is life.
Thank you. bad news. We're picking up Herc vessels and they're heading out.
That is bad news.
Honor your ancestors! Fight now and destroy the Herc!
Concentrate fire on their capital ships!
Just a few more seconds.
Yeah, I think the Herc would definitely win.
Thank you.
last of them. We're not picking up any Herc. In the meantime...
Pay close attention, recruit. I will only speak of this once. The severity of the Herc's attacks was surprising, but we should have been prepared. This is not the first time we have been forced to For the first time, we require allies. We must make...
And catch your soul light. Don't forget that.
That was unexpected, but I suspect it will show the Alliance just how real the Herc's threat is to all of us. After today, I'd like to think that letting the Herc destroy the Gamma Quadrant is not a viable option. For most of them, anyway. In the meantime, I have received a request from Kai Kira of Bajor. She's asked to lead a mission to the Ennis system. If you'll
congratulations
excuse me.
On her first.
I need your help with a very sensitive mission. A former Kai, Opaka, was trapped on a prison moon in the Gamma Quadrant in 23... Something else on your mind?
Yeah, there is. Actually. There is something else on my mind. I'd like a better ship. Maybe better weapons. Or better soul weight. Seem to have reasonable weapons. Where'd I get my weight? They got me a new weapon. Record secondary 63, not that great. That's a crappy weapon, sir. Thank you. Let's see, what do we have here? Oh, we're in a salvage. Not sure how I got duplicates. But okay. I guess they like to keep the Jem'Hadar poor.
While I live to serve the Founder, can you vouch for the loyal? Then receive this reward from the...
Huh. She was a little stingy with that, too. Life as a Jem'Hadar is not super easy. Alright, well, I think I'm going to close the stream on this. We'll have another one of these days. In the meantime, victory is life.